start, I do want to say that this is black and blue, okay? I don't care if you're Indian, just keep writing more, this is black and blue, keep it to yourself until the end of my presentation. My whole talk is going to be, I'm going to take you guys into my creative space. I want to take you guys into the darkness, I want to take you guys through my experiences, through the death, through the trauma, through the pain, but also through the positivity, and also through the light. And I thought, why talk about it when I can just show you guys? So I'm going to need your help. I'm going to need your help. Together, I need you guys to hum with me. And whenever I lift my hands, I need you guys to stop. And whenever I start humming, I need you guys to hum again. And this is what I need for you guys. Let's collect all the energy.
Every day is rebirth.
And when the soul had a big space, we worked, trying to stay grounded, packed on the earth. The temple students watched us come to smoke, our battles all first, as constellations they aligned in his mind. Lots of plans on his mind, recent times on his mind, he's lost. So many rounds on his mind, he inhales, but his shards are like his throat inhales. It burns, reverse, the cold inhales. He feels the fire in his chest, he inhales. The only breath he has left can be found with inhale, he inhales. He's in hell. He's in hell. He's in hell.
Here, loud and dead, we are here. Thank you.